in 1997, the 26-year-old is no different from other 12 Shikwin players that will be playing the first Netball World Cup. Eyaru plays for KCCA at a club level. She plays both goal shooting and goal attacking. Her determination, accuracy and first game reading has seen her last on the national football team and hence playing her first World Cup.
My name is Eyaru Irene. I do play netball for Shikwin, that's in Uganda. I'm 26 years old. I'm a goal attacker and I do play goal shooting as well.
Eyaru started playing netball in primary 5. However, before she mastered the art of netball, she lost her father. The love to stay in school pushed her harder to play netball up to date.
I didn't know anything about netball. It was only one concern whereby I had love for studies. And by the time when like, I wanted to study, I really lost my dad, who used to support us a lot like in the family. And I didn't have anyone who could at least push me to study very hard, like up to the level which I wanted. So we had people who could advise us in case if you want to proceed with your academics, you better start to participate in sport activities, things like playing netball or athletics, whereby you can get bursaries like in secondary or university level. So that could be the only size for me which I could take in case if I want to finish my studies. So I had to start playing netball right from primary 5. After reaching P7, I got a bursary right from senior 1 up to senior 6. And then after finishing senior 6, still I was on bursary. I had to join like university. I was also studying for free because of netball. And then after finishing university, I got the chance of getting a club. And then after club, right now, I've got the chance of being in national team. That's because of the love of school. Because if I didn't have the love of school to study, I would not know anything about netball.
Irene Eyaru comes from Terego District. Being the only player from Terego on the national team, Eyaru works with her head up. With a degree from Kampala University, Eyaru decided to take a political path, though it was not successful.
I'm a Lubara from Arua, but right now, like, they have removed us from Arua. I can say I'm from Terego, it's a newly given district. In fact, like, there are so many people once, when I tell them, like, I'm from Terego, so many people will ask, like, where is that place? And I'm so, so proud of it, because me personally, I think I'm the only person who's represent that district here in national team, and I'm ever proud of it. I'm somebody who is very far from the village. I always call it, like, where there's no more village ahead, but still, I'm always so, so proud for it. Yeah. It's very rare to find a girl to reach up to senior 4. So once when you reach senior 4, that's, you know, that will be like the highest level of education in our side. So if you get a chance of reaching at least senior 6 or university, that's, you know, people will begin to at least give you much respect, whereby you can get chances of getting those big, big positions. So like, at least now I've reached university level, why don't I go and do something little for my home people? Rather than like to let other people to come in and take those good positions in our home area. Yeah, I might be saying that because most like it's very. Let me tell you, for example, I have my siblings who have just stopped in P3, they are married. Others stopped in like P5, they are married. But once when you reach like in senior 2, senior 3, senior 4, they say that you're too old. You've already grown up, like up. What are you waiting for? They will be looking for wealth. At least me, who have reached university level, most like in our family, I'm the only person who have at least attended university. Most of my elder brothers, my sisters, they have stopped in senior 4, senior 2, senior 3. So for that, I just give like a great chance for me because at least I've done much in the whole of our family.
Irene Eyaru has won a number of titles for Uganda, including the 2018 World University Netball Championships and the 2021 Point Series in Windhoek, Namibia. Eyaru was instrumental as the team finished second at the 2021 African Netball Championships. The 2023 Netball World Cup is slated for July 28th to 6th August in Cape Town, South Africa. I'm Olivia Nakate reporting for the news.